It's not about what I want. It's about what's fair! You thought we could be decent men in an indecent time. But you were wrong. The world is cruel. And the only morality in a cruel world is chance. Unbiased. Unprejudiced. Fair. His son's got the same chance she had. 50-50.
What happened to Rachel was a chance. We decided to act. We three.
Then why was it me who was the only one who lost everything?
It wasn't.
The Joker chose me!
Because you were the best of us. He wanted to prove that even someone as good as you could fall.
And he was right.
You're the one pointing the gun, Harvey. So point it at the people responsible.
Fair enough. You first. My turn.
Harvey, you're right. Rachel's death was my fault. Please don't punish the boy. Please punish me.
I'm about to. Hey, your boy's gonna be all right, Gordon. Lie. Like I lied.
It's going to be all right, son. Joker won. Harvey's prosecution, everything you fought for. I'm not. Whatever chance you gave us of fixing our city dies with Harvey's reputation. We bet it all on him. The Joker took the best of us and tore him down. People will lose hope.
They won't. They must never know what he did.
Five dead. Two of them cops. You can't sweep that off.
But the Joker cannot win. Gotham needs its true hero. No. You either die a hero, or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain. I can do those things because I'm not a hero, not like that. I killed those people. That's what I can be.
No, no, you can't. You're not.
I'm whatever Gotham needs me to be. Call it in.